I'm not responsible, Sam.
Oh, no.
I told him how dangerous
he
was.
You couldn't have. Two roadblocks and an all-points bulletin wouldn't stop a five-year-old.
Well, he was your patient, Doctor. If precautions weren't strong enough, you should have told somebody.
I told everybody!
Black, yeah, full boat on a foggy night. The criminally insane scarecrow is back to celery fucking thing in sight. Meditating on their head in the middle of the dark with the candle lights. I smell the fucking trick and I just can't wait to get a little fight. Tonight the devil is calling me out. The crop, I'm coming to town to put your head down on the chopping block. Switching the half of the devil is axe to watch your fucking body drop. It's like a motherfucking meat mark. I love to pop the corpse inside, not the socket. Simmer the carcass, drip your blood for the sausage. Nothing but body parts falling out the closet. You stupid motherfucker, you might be the next target. Yeah. The smell from the dead flesh grows when the body is found. It's badly decomposed, and they know it's the work of the cannibalistic scarecrow. What could he be? He's in your house right now. You gotta warn.
He's on his way. You've got to believe me, officer. He is coming to Haddonfield. Because I know him. I'm his doctor. You must be ready for him. If you don't, it's your funeral. If you don't, it's your funeral. If you don't, it's your funeral.
See a woman in that county, my brother, Lil Infamous, a.k.a. the Scarecrow. Master of the heads of people scared to go. In the field, they were scared that they'd be killed by a psycho that gets thrills when he spills. Your guts up and down 6 acres of land, and pack your brains in your heart in a tomato can. Crops are getting low, families will starve, and because of the terror living stock is due out to God. But now he's switched locations, he's in another area of the nation. Now he's in the city, bitch, ain't that a piece? Since that's a maniac right next door, going by the alias, the Scarecrow. Get dead on your ass with a big axe. He picks you up by your hair and then he whacks your head off, leaving your corpse on the ground bloody and shitty. The Scarecrow's coming to the city.
I was stopping for gas along the highway. I never even saw him coming. He's crazy. We're all going to die. We're all going to die.
With the urge to take your throat and snatch out your esophagus. Take the butcher knife and let the hot blade pierce your gut. Twist and turn, bombing it up as soon as you feel your liver bust. Take the sledgehammer, bash your skull till it crumbles up and jets a thousand CC eject your testosterone. Boy, you till your motherfucking muscle is falling off your corpse's bone. Look over your shoulder because the crow's in your home. Prepare to be sacrificed if you're stupid after a long. But I don't give a fuck about the amount of the food. Cause all your motherfuckers gonna get your lungs removed. The cold doesn't waste